Assalamu alaikum, welcome to Farm and Form, and today we will discuss one of the most important topic, and the topic name is the tablet compression tooling. In this video we will discuss what is the tablet compression tooling, what are the tooling standards, what is TSM, what is the European standard, what is the difference between TSM and European standards, and what are the different types of the tooling, what is the difference between B-type tooling and D-type tooling, and what are the various terminologies used for the punches and dies. So if you have not subscribed my channel, first of all press the subscribe button and share this video to others. And now let's move toward our topic. So what is the tablet compression tooling? Tablet compression tooling is the integral and most important part of the compression machine, which is used to compress the tablets. In simple words, punches and dies installed on the compression machine to compress the tablets are known as tablet compression machine tooling. Here we have the rough diagram of the compression machine tooling. Here we have upper punch, here we have lower punch, and here is the die. So for easy understanding, one upper punch, one lower punch, and one die mean these three components are known as tablet compression machine tool. We have various pairs of such type of punches and dies, and all these punches and dies installed on the compression machine to compress the tablets are known as tablet compression machine tooling. So what is the purpose of the compression machine tooling? The size, shape, dimension, and embossing or numbering on the tablet all are dependent on the tablet compression machine tooling. Now we will discuss that how many standards are used to classify the tablet compression tooling. Basically, two types of standards are used, one known as TSM and other one is the EU. TSM is used in the USA, and EU mean European standards are used outside the USA. TSM, what is TSM? TSM is Tableting Specification Manual, and EU is European standard. What is the difference between TSM and EU? First of all, TSM, we have written manual of TSM, mean TSM on tableting tooling is available in the written form of a manual, whereas EU standards are not available in the form of manual. And what are the other main difference between the TSM and European standards? Here is the able to understand the main difference between the TSM and European standards. Inside head angle for B-type tooling in TSM is 37 degree, and in European standard is the 30 degree. Inside head angle is basically the punch head angle. So according to the TSM, the inside head angle should be 37 degree, and according to EU, inside head angle must be at the 30 degree. The other difference is that punch head configuration in TSM is the angled, and in European standard it is the domed shape. What is this? We will record a separate video to elaborate this table in detail. The next difference is that overall punch length in TSM is 133.35 mm, and as per European standard, overall punch length is 133.6 mm. Mean as per European standards, the punch length is larger than the TSM standards. So what are the various types of the tablet compression machine tooling? We have basically four main types of the tablet compression machine tooling. First one is the B-type tooling. Second one is the D-type tooling. Third one is the BB tooling. And fourth one is the DB tooling. So what is the difference between these toolings? The main difference of all these four type of tooling is discussed in this table, and you will find that the main difference is between the diameter of the punch barrel and the diameter of the die. Now we will discuss the difference between each type of the tooling by using this table. Here we will discuss the punch length, barrel diameter, die diameter and maximum tablet size. So first one is the B type tooling. In B type tooling, the punch length is 133.6 mm and barrel diameter is 19 mm. Die diameter is 30.15 mm and maximum tablet size which we can compress on B type tooling is round over capsule shape, mean 16/19. So the next one is the D type tooling. In the D type tooling, the punch length is 133.6 mm and the barrel diameter is 25.4 mm. Die diameter is 38.1 mm and maximum tablet size is the 25/25. So you can see that basically the punch length in all the tooling type is same, mean 133.6, but the main difference lie between the barrel diameter and the die diameter. As we discussed two type of the tooling, B type tooling and D type tooling, we have observed that the barrel diameter of B type tooling is less, mean it's 19 mm, and the barrel diameter in D type tooling is large, it is 25.4 mm. In the same way, die diameter in B type tooling is less, which is 30.15 mm. And in D type tooling, die diameter is large, mean it is 38.1 mm. So next one is the BB tooling. Punch length is same, barrel diameter is 19, which is same as the B type, and the die diameter is 24 mm. Last one is the DB tooling. Punch length is same, the barrel diameter is 25.4 and die diameter is the 30.15. One main important point to remember is that in DB type tooling, the barrel diameter is 25.4, which is same as the barrel diameter of the D type tooling, and the die diameter is the same as 30.15, which was same in the B type tooling. So it was all about the types of the tablet compression tooling, mean B type tooling, D type tooling, BB tooling and DB tooling. One other factor to differentiate between these types of the tooling is the die height. Die height in all these types is same except from the D type tooling. In D type tooling, die height is 23.82 mm, while in all other types, the die height is 22.22 mm. So next one is the most important question. What is the difference between B type tooling and D type tooling? The one difference is, as we discussed in this table, mean the barrel diameter of B type is less and barrel diameter of D type is large. In the same way, die diameter of B type is less and die diameter of D type is the large. But one of the most important difference between these tooling is that B type tooling is used for those tablets where we require less pressure, and D type tooling is used for those tablets where we need high pressure. One other main difference is that by using B type tooling, we can compress the small size tablets, but if we want to compress large size tablets, we will have to go towards the D type tooling. So the main difference is the pressure and capacity to compress the size of the tablet. So the main difference lies between the compression and the size of tablet. B type tooling can compress small tablets and it can exert less pressure, while D type tooling has the capacity to compress large size tablets and it has the ability to compress the tablets with high pressure. So the next one is that what are the common terminologies used for the compression machine tooling? We will record a separate video on this topic, but for brief overview, punches have various terminologies, whereas dies also have various terminologies. Some are punch head, this one is the punch head, this one is the punch neck, this one is the punch barrel, and here we have the punch stem, and here we have the cup or punch cup. Other terminologies used for the punches are the overall length and working length. Some terminologies for the die are the die height, die diameter, camphor. These are some basic terminologies used for the punches and dies. I will record a separate video on this in detail. So if you like the video, share it to others. If you have any confusion, you can ask in the comment box, and tell the next video. Allah Hafiz.